Good morning, everyone. This is class 7 Honeycomb textbook for English. And today we are going to learn question answers for examination. So, here is page number 42. True, false, 1. The king lost his temper easily. True. 2. Gopal was a madman. False. Gopal was a clever man. True. Gopal was too poor to afford decent clothes. False. Here are crosswords. You can read them. First one, cross. Second, sight. Third, tiny. 4, ear. 5, roof. 6, fuss. 7, street. Here are about. Write appropriate question word in the blank spaces in the following dialogue. Neha, when did you get this book? Sheila, yesterday morning. Neha, why is your sister crying? Sheila, because she has lost her doll. Neha, whose room is this? Yours or hers? Sheila, it's ours. Neha, how do you go to school? Sheila, we walk to school. It is nearby. Fill in the blanks with the words given in the box. My friend lost his chemistry book. Now he doesn't know what to do and where to look for it. There are so many toys in the shops. Nina can't decide which one to buy. 3. You don't know the way to my school. Ask the policeman how to get there. You should decide soon where to start building your house. 5. Do you know to ride a bicycle? I don't remember when and where I learned it. 6. You should know when to talk and when to keep your mouth shut. The teacher advised Anil. Paragraph where the articles have been used. You can pause it and read it. Encircle the correct article. Would you like an apple or a banana? B. I would like the apple, please. A. Take the red one in a fruit bowl. You may take an orange also if you like. B. Which one? The one beside the banana. Here are blanks. 1. After a very long spell of heat, the weather is look up at last. 2. We have no right to look down on people who do small jobs. 3. Nitin has always looked up to his uncle who is a self-made man. 4. The police are look into the matter thoroughly. 5. If you want to go out, I will look after the children for you. 6. I promise to look in on your brother when I visit Lucknow next. 6. Look out when you are crossing the main road. Here are words. SH. Initially, it is spoken like ship, SH, medial fashion, and final trash. This is October 27, English class, chapter 3, 4, 5, question 1, fill in the blanks. 1. It was the season for blank, Helsa fish. 2. Are you a blank or a fisherman? Answer, courtier. 3. Not even blank can stop anyone from talking about Helsa fish. Answer, Gopal. A is answer here. 4. Blank way, blank was drinking the water by the side of a pond, stag. 5. There is a shed at the bottom of our blank garden. 6. Blank says there is a ghost in the shed. Answer, my brother. 7. The dog's name was blank, Muko. 8. Blank were wealthy landowners in 19th century Japan, a daimyos. 9. That night the spirit of the blank appeared to old man's dream, dog. 10. Take your blank off the table, elbows. 11. Mr. Jessler's shop was in a small by street in a fashionable part of blank London. 12. Trees are to make blank shed in summer, cool. Trees are to have blank parties under. Answer, tea parties. Tea. Now, 7th English true false. 1. Trees are not useful to us. False. Trees are not useful to us. False. 2. Eat in an art means it is an art in German. Answer, true. 3. Mr. Jessler's boots lasted terribly. Answer, true. 4. Shoemaker can be called an artist. True. 5. The old man was a rice farmer. Rice farmer. True. 6. The old man found a pile of gold. Piled of gold under the tree. True. 7. The delighted daimyo gave silk robes, sponge cakes, fans, etc. to old farmer. True. 8. The poet thinks of peep through that window one day. True. 9. There is no ghost in that shed. True. 10. The thin legs saved the stag. True. So, this was the end of this video. Goodbye for 7th class. And whenever the exam will be taken, you have to read it.